with posture upright and stable. I sit at the foot of the Bodhi tree. Speech and mind are one in stillness. There is no more thought of right and wrong. Mind and body dwell in mindfulness. I rediscover my original nature, leaving the shore of illusion behind. Sangha, diligently bring your mind into meditation. Namo Shakya Munaye Buddhaya. Namo Shakya Munaye Buddhaya. Namo Shakya Munaye Buddhaya. Making my commitment to be here, coming back to my breathing. Establishing and adjusting my mental posture, physically releasing tensions in my body and allowing the body to be upright. Mentally, releasing tensions in the mind, allowing the mind to be awake and alert, paying attention with a minimal amount of tensions. I sit under the Bodhi tree. It is likely not going to be a fig tree like the one that the Buddha sat under. It may be a pine or an oak or a maple. It may be a tree just outside my window, in my garden, in the park nearby, or in the woods. I connect with the tree. I sit under the Bodhi tree. I connect my spine with the trunk of the tree. I become one with the tree, nourished by the tree's solidity. Sitting under the Bodhi tree, producing joy, let the tree offer me joy. I absorb the tree's solidity, its connection to the soil, to the air, to the rain, to the sun, the changes in the seasons, around and within. Connecting with a tree, allowing the energy of the tree to permeate my being, and connecting with the earth, with space, with wind, with sun, with stars and galaxies. All of them reflect in me, just as the tree does. I feel the connection between the meditating, sitting person and all that is. Nothing belongs to me, not even my feelings, not even this body. I am just a reflection of all that is, of the tree, of the sun, of galaxies, of space. I am a jewel on the net of Indra, each jewel reflecting all the other jewels. Form is emptiness, emptiness is form. I let go of all my ideas, all my notions, all my ambitions. The me that is sitting here is a reflection of the whole cosmos, sitting under the Bodhi tree.